So we have a question, sec square into x minus 1 equals to 0. So let sec x equals to u. So we can write, if it is equal to u, we can write u square minus 1 equals to 0. And u square minus 1 plus 1 equals to 0 plus 1, as we added 1 on both sides. So we have u square equals to 1. Now we will take square root on both sides, it will give us under root 1, and u is equal to minus under root 1. So we'll have u equals to 1 and u equal to minus 1. We will substitute u equals to sec x. So we'll have section x equals to 1 and section x equals to minus 1. So x becomes 2 pi, and x becomes pi plus 2 pi n. So here is our solution set for the x.